No, I haven't gone over here yet, so I'm gonna assume that this is where I'm supposed to be. Oh, isn't this where I fucking started then? Ugh. God damn it. Okay. Well, moving on. Forgetting that ever happened.
Access granted.
Damn right.
Gas leak stopped. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Okay.
Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels.
Okay. savage. That's awesome. Oh, hello.
Fuck.
Where'd he go? Boom, you're dead. Yo. Shit, another one. Oh, that hurts. Ah! This is so intense. Oh yeah, double kill. Nope! I was too greedy. That got fucking intense as shit there.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
What was that even that I picked up? It's pouring coffee.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0. 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Not quite sure what I'm looking at.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Well, that's a little bit clearer. That doesn't sound very good.
We could not have saved them anyway.
I like how I just stood there.
system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Mission 3 complete. That was a lot longer, but I spent at least fucking 40% of it just lost. I have a feeling I'm not going to be successful in this mission, because that would mean that there would be no game. They really did take the horror element out of it that they established in the last one, which is kind of disappointing, to be honest. But the gameplay is fucking solid, though. Like, it's amazing.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening.
Okay, I gotta do some upgrading now. Additional headshot damage. Sweet. I have two.
The gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.